Kenya had lost all her games in the group stages against opponents Samoa, England and Argentina in the first 2 days of the tournament, but they recovered from the doldrums to beat France 29-0 in the ball semi-final and USA 14-12 in the ball final for a small glint of hope as they head to the next leg next weekend in Japan.
There's a man over here for Kenya. What's going to be important is where the try goes. Can the goal...
Head coach Mitchell Tola did not gamble with his selection in the lower tier cup and fielded a full-strength squad against France, with the side clearly showing their potential by scoring 5 tries in the 15 minutes of play.
Wonderful try by the speedster.
Kenya seemed to have lost the game in the first half after USA ran over the try line twice through Rocco Moore and Colin Hawley to take a 12-0 halftime lead. However, Hayange was not ready to see Kenya go down, and his second half try resuscitated the National Sevens team. Conversions from Ochola proved the difference between the two sides as Shalom Sinula missed his first half conversion. Kenya next heads to Japan this weekend for the seventh leg of the RB series.
Listen to the cheers from throughout the stadium. A super advert for seven-a-side rugby. So delight here for Collins and Jira, the skipper of the team, accepting the trophy from Chris Pratt. Chairman, chief executive of Cathay Pacific, John Sloss is already there. And also Sandy Block.
Bernard Okumu for Channel One Golden Moments.
As part of the presentation